I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you. mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques. Can you imagine?
So, you spoke to Parthenax. The dragon blood burns bright within you. Did he tell you what you wanted to know? Did he teach you the Dragonrend shout? Well, so be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemy. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek. Perhaps not, but this shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again.
I've really missed.
Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn. Such blasphemies are the calling of mages, not followers of the way. Take your question to the College of Winterhold. They may be able to help you. It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable their whole life. When you learn, in order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Sigh above.
good as dead.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.